If you need a great, easy to build and versatile website, this tutorial series is going to show you exactly how to build one. This is an introduction to website building and it's perfect for anyone who's never built a website before or for anyone who's never used the Beaver Builder plugin and Beaver Builder theme before. You'll find a complete list of all of the videos in this series in the description below so that you can skip to just the parts that you need to work on. I'm Tim from realwebsitehints.com and this is my mission. To help you find the best and easiest ways of building high-quality websites. I know how difficult and frustrating it can be figuring out how to start building your website. I've been there, I've struggled through it, and I decided to create realwebsitehints.com and these video tutorials to help anyone find the easiest ways to create great websites. So if you're ready to get started and learn how to build an amazing website, let's do it.
In this tutorial series, we're going to look at making a website that's in line with the current design trends. And here's some examples on the Beaver Builder webpage, and the Beaver Builder theme and plugin is what we're going to use to build our website in this tutorial series. So you can see we've got some great looking designs here. And these designs are definitely in line with the current design trends. So if we look at like Apple's website, we've got this like nice, clean look to their website. If you want something more dynamic, there's the Airbnb website, and you can definitely do something very similar to this using the Beaver Builder theme and Beaver Builder plugin. If you've got a business, you know, when you want to talk more about the benefits of your business and what it can offer to your customers, you know, you can do something like mint.com, and this is definitely the kind of look that's achievable with the Beaver Builder theme and Beaver Builder plugin. And of course, you're not limited to these looks. These are just some examples. This is the exact website that we're going to make in this tutorial series right here. So, you know, great looking website. I made this a little bit of a darker themed website just because I thought it would be kind of, you know, fun to do. But you can see you can get some, you know, really great design looks. But if you don't like the darker look, of course, you know, the design is up to you. Here's another example that I made with the Beaver Builder theme and Beaver Builder plugin of, you know, sort of a light hotel example website. And then this transparent background, this isn't actually something that's part of the Beaver Builder theme natively. It's something that I actually got some help from the support team at Beaver Builder to do, and I'm definitely going to show you how to do that in this tutorial series. So here's an example on the site that we're going to build of the clear header there. What's really great about using Beaver Builder with WordPress is that you're able to use the flexibility and expandability of WordPress to add just about any kind of functionality that you need, from an online store to more tailored functions specific for your website. And what I really like about Beaver Builder is that it's easy to use. A lot of other page builder websites, you know, this is where you edit your website. It's here on the back end of your WordPress thing. And it's easy to use, and I do like them, and there's a lot of great benefits to building your website with a back end builder like this. But I find it takes a lot of time because, you know, if you're working on a website like this, you're designing it, you're adding your functions, you're moving things around, for example, and then if you want to see it, you've got to click update here, and then you click on view page, and then your page loads and the changes that you make show up. So let's go and see how you edit it with Beaver Builder. With Beaver Builder, simply click on it and you click on the page builder button up here. And now we're editing our website here live. So if I want to change the text here, just simply click on this. I can drag this little window around, and I can change this text. And then click Save. And then to, you know, complete my transaction, really view exactly what it's going to look like on the front end, you just click Done here and then Publish Changes. You can see how much quicker it is to work on your website when you can see the changes as you're making them and not have to go back and forth from the back end of your website to the front end of your website and back again. The Beaver Builder plugin and theme also have really good code, and I know a lot of people ask me about what does it look like if you deactivate the plugin. On another page builder, this is the Aveda example here, so this is the front end of the website, and then if you deactivate the theme, this is what it winds up looking like. So you get all of this sort of code here, not really a usable page if you have to deactivate the theme for some reason. And then with Beaver Builder, that same page that I made, this page here, this is what it looks like when you deactivate the plugin. So it's still a usable page. To me, I don't really think it's that big of a deal because I think that either way, this is still not the page that I wanted to make, you know, but it's definitely still a usable page. So if you have to deactivate it for some reason, your user is not going to be, you know, totally out. But definitely you can see, you know, sort of see the clean code of the Beaver Builder theme. Another great thing about Beaver Builder is that it reduces your frustration. They've got a great support team, and I was able to experience using their support team when I was building and testing this out. And I found that, you know, they were able to get back to me within a matter of just a few hours, which was, you know, really great and really helpful when you're trying to just get something done, to have support team that's that responsive. So they say that their response time is normally within a few hours, and definitely within a day. So I found that that, you know, was really useful and really helpful in helping me get my website built and done. And support is, you know, part of what you get when you pay the money for this premium theme. Beaver Builder is a premium WordPress theme and plugin. It does cost more money than other WordPress themes and plugins. I feel that if you want to make a WordPress website and you want to save yourself time and frustration, it's well worth the additional cost. It's easy to use and it's intuitive, and you can see that the front end page builder will absolutely save you some time. So the final thing I want to cover is that the plugin alone will work with just about any WordPress theme. But in my experience, testing this plugin with other themes is that you can't really take full advantage of the design capabilities unless you use their theme and plugin together. So I highly recommend keep yourself from frustration and make your building your website as easy as possible, that you go ahead and get both the theme and the plugin together.
So if you think these tools are right for you to build your website, I'm going to show you exactly how to use them step by step in this tutorial series. If you find this tutorial series helpful and you want to support this channel and these tutorials, you can either go to my YouTube channel and hit the support this channel button, or you can use the sponsored links in the description below or the links that I talk about in this video. Now there's just three things that you need to do to get started. Number one, subscribe to my YouTube channel so you can come back and find these videos easily. Number two, you need to have WordPress set up and configured on your hosting company. If you haven't done that yet, you can use the video next to me, or you can look in the description below for the video about how to set up WordPress and hosting. I've got a great recommendation on a hosting company, and I'll show you exactly how to make sure that WordPress is configured properly. And the third thing that you need to do is to buy the Beaver Builder theme and Beaver Builder plugin. I've got a link in the description below to Beaver Builder. You can also find a link to Beaver Builder by going to realwebsitehints.com/beaver, and you need to get the pro package. So if you're ready to get started, I'm excited to help you, and I'm excited to show you how to build a great quality website. So let's go ahead and do it. Click on the next video to get started.